Are you tired of itchy rash over your feet, groin, armpit, scalp or nail? Are you confused how it come to you and want to know how to prevent it or cure it? Then you are watching the right video. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Medical Knowledge. In this video, I will discuss about the fungal infection of skin. If you are from a tropical country or your climate is warm and moist, then there are chances of getting fungal infection if you don't take good care of your body. Fungi thrive well in warm and moist environment, part of your body which are sweaty or damp, that don't get much airflow, like feet, groin, armpit, under the breast and fold of the skin, can become the fertile space for fungi to grow and cause infection to our skin. Fungal infection has different names depending upon the body where they are present. A fungal infection of the skin on the feet is called athlete foot or tinea pedis. That of the scalp is called tinea capitis. The infection of groin area is called jock itch. If the skin of a body is involved, it is called tinea corporis. Fungi can infect the finger or toenails, and it is called onychomycosis. Fungal infection of the skin is also called ringworm, because the rash is usually a red, itchy, circular with clear skin in the middle. Ringworm is spread by direct skin-to-skin contact with infected person, or from animal infected with ringworm, or by sharing objects like clothes, towels, beddings, linens, combs and brushes. If you live in a warm climate, participate in sports, wear tight or restrictive clothing, you are at higher risk of getting fungal infection. Tinea is treated with antifungal medicine, which usually comes as a cream, ointment, gel, powder or shampoo. You can purchase these creams over the counter from any pharmacy or from some supermarkets. Follow the application instruction, and if you have any questions, talk to your physician. The infected area should be kept clean and dry, because the fungus prefers to grow in moist and warm condition. It can take weeks or even months for tinea to clear up, depending upon the type of fungus. Oral medicine may be required if tinea is widespread, if the treatment to the skin hasn't worked, if the person's head is involved or the nails are involved, and if the tinea keeps coming back. There are several things you can do to help manage or avoid the condition. Tinea is contagious, so it's important not to share towel, bath mat, treatment creams or shoe with the infected person. After washing, dry the skin thoroughly, especially between the toes, in the groin and under the breast. Wash your hands thoroughly with soap and water after cleaning the infected area, to make sure you don't spread your infection to other parts of your body or onto other people. Use antiperspirant to help control excessive sweating. Try not to scratch your rash, as you may spread the infection to other parts of your body. Try to expose the skin to as much fresh air as possible. Make sure your feet are completely dry before putting on socks or stockings. Wear clothing made from natural fiber instead of synthetics. Wear socks and shoes made from natural materials like cotton. And when possible, try to choose the footwear that keeps your feet cool and dry. Change socks, stockings and bra every day. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please do subscribe to the channel.